you. Good evening, everybody. My name is Jeff Renard. I'm the band director here at Collinsville High School, and this is the Jazz Combo. Let's give them another round of applause, please. The first piece that we played for you is called White Christmas, and the next one we're going to be playing for you is a jazz waltz entitled Mr. Jingles.
Thank you.
And that first piece was Trombones Under the Tree. I couldn't imagine a better way to spend the Christmas morning than finding a nice new trombone under the tree, featuring our small but mighty trombone section. Let's give them a round of applause. Now, it's about to get funky. I hope you're ready. This next one is called Not So Silent Night, and it's another non-traditional Christmas carol. It's kind of our shtick up here. So here is Not So Silent Night.
Thank you.
Sharp, the guitar ensemble from Collinsville High School. We're really lucky to be able to meet as a class every single day. This is one of the classes I teach at the high school. And it's a lot of fun because not everybody's a typical band member, and some people have outlets that are not bands. So this is one of the opportunities we have at our school to play guitar class. We're really excited to play a culmination of a lot of different Christmas carols, and this one's a little bit more traditional. So if you're all jazzed out, this will help calm you down before the next group. So here is the Collinsville High School Guitar Ensemble. I do have to preface this one by saying it's not a traditional Christmas program, but Gustav Holst is a really big composer in the band world, and he wrote a piece called In the Bleak Midwinter, and it's just a gorgeous melody. I think it's our class's favorite one. So here is Holst, In the Bleak Midwinter.
Thank you.
our festive obligations have been met. And the next piece I actually gave to this band last year when they were a sixth grade band, and it just was a little bit beyond their ability levels. And they kept asking, can we keep playing? Can we play Jurassic Park? Can we play Jurassic Park? Because what seventh grader doesn't have a dinosaur face? So John Williams' music is really classic. Jurassic Park, obviously the Star Wars movies. Next, Trivial Pursuit, the Home Alone movie, that's John Williams. Really big part of American music and culture. So here is the theme from Jurassic Park. But most of the time, you're awesome with me. Let's see, next person on the list. The people I get to work with every single day, Mr. Johnson, Mr. Dykes, I see Coach Patterson, Coach Johnson, who else is out there? I saw Mr. Wagner, a bunch of our school staff is here, and it's really cool to see a supportive community in Collinsville, because usually we're in our own little band world, and then there's the football team in their own world, but it's really cool cool to see a community that we're starting to build here with the coaches. And everything that we do up here wouldn't happen without the support of our administration, between Mr. Johnson not yelling at me too often, and Mr. Dykes and Misty Ward and everybody over at administration being so supportive of our program. So thank you to everybody that works in Collinsville ISD. We have one more piece for you before the high school band comes up on stage. This is Auld Lang Syne. Some people know it as the New Year's song. And we found this one, just kind of started reading it and thought, you know, would this be kind of a cool way to do our send-off for this semester? It's hard to believe that this semester is already over. So this is Auld Lang Syne, and it features our clarinet section because they're a bunch of rock stars. Here is Auld Lang Syne. That was my brain. Alright. That was obviously a medley from The Nightmare Before Christmas by Tim Burton. Danny Elfman is another big composer when it comes to film scores. And that's one of my favorite movies, and it kind of works as a Halloween slash Christmas song. So that'd be a really fun and energetic way to open up our high school concert band. Another round of applause for them, please. Man, I just waved my arms and I'm tired after that one. The next one we're going to be doing is Coventry Carol, which is a 15th century traditional piece. But before that, I'm going to give them a breather as well as myself. This band has been busting their behinds this semester. Obviously, we just finished our marching season a couple of weeks ago, and every year since I've gotten here, which is my third year here in Collinsville, this band has gone bigger, better every single year. My first year, 3 years ago, was 25 with a drum major, and this year we marched 45. So one of the reasons that we're here is because we don't fit on the auditorium stage, which I think is a pretty good problem to have, don't you? Last year we took a flute soloist and a percussion ensemble to state music. This year we're just getting ready for solo ensemble, but we also have our high school all-region honor bands, which I was tabulating. I think there were 7 2A schools that made it into the high school honor band, and 4 of those students were from Collinsville, so a round of applause, please. Ready for the next one? Okay. This next one is Coventry Carol, a little bit more traditional Christmas piece. Thank you.
Alright, we have one more piece for you to send you off in your festive mood. But I know, I was thinking about that during that piece, I know we have a couple goodies for you in the kitchen, which is right down the hall. I forgot to thank our boosters, April and Megan, and everybody else involved in supporting the band for all the little things that I always forget about, like keeping track of candy bar fundraisers, which is, I think I found the last one. Again, thank you all for being here, for being such a great audience. It's great to see a big crowd for a concert band, which really, really deserves it. Another round of applause for this group and everybody who's heard today. There's lots of really good music being made and lots of really hard work in the Collinsville Music Department. Thank you again for being here tonight. My name is Mr. Van Orn. We have one more piece for you called Sleigh Ride. It has a little bit of programmatic music in it. Programmatic music is where you think you hear something that's actually like mimicking that. So we have our horse soloists towards the end of this. Listen for that. Here is Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride.